Hello and greetings to my channel. My name is Armin. In this video, I would like to show you how to use conjugate heat transfer in ComSol Multiphysics. Conjugate heat transfer, which consists of heat transfer and fluid flow physics, is used in fins, radiators, and HVAC systems. In this tutorial, I will create a two-dimensional fin that cools an air fluid. Okay, let's get started. Here we have to define space of geometry. I don't use three-dimensional geometry because it has too much computational cost. So I'm going to select 2D. In physics window, I'm going to select conjugate heat transfer with laminar flow. If you specify a high velocity, you have to select turbulent flow. After that, I'm going to click on add. Here we see laminar flow and heat transfer physics, which is coupled. By clicking on the study button, we will go to the study window. I want to solve this solution in a steady state, so I will select stationary. Finally, I'm going to click on done. Next, I will model a fin in the air environment. Geometry consists of solid and fluid domains. I need a 2 and 1 meter rectangle for the fluid domain. In geometry tab, I'm going to select rectangle and specify dimensions. By clicking on sketch, we can draw rectangles for fin and its base. Dimensions are optional. It's time to define materials. I need air and structural steel for the domains. So I'm going to right-click on material and select add material from library. In the material window, we can select the desired materials. I need air and structural steel. Okay, I'll close material window and define material for domains. We have to select solid and air parts by clicking on geometry. In heat transfer physics, we have to define solid and fluid domains. Also, in laminar flow, we have to deselect solid parts by clicking on parts in graphic window. First, by right-clicking on heat transfer physics, I'm going to specify a heat source for the base of fin. I need a heat rate in watts. I think 5 watts is okay. In laminar flow fix, I'm going to define an inlet with 0.01 meter per second. I'm going this way again to define the outlet. Multiphysics has been selected automatically. Mesh is essential to achieve accurate solutions. Therefore, fine mesh is a good choice. Finally, I click calculate and wait for the solution to finish. Here you are. We can see the temperature, velocity, and pressure here. If we want to see temperature with respect to power and inlet velocity, we have to specify parameters in this way. It should be noted that you can write the dimensions. I'm going to enter parameters in velocity and heat source. COMSOL has a case-sensitive language. Parameter sweep is a tool for calculating results with respect to different parameters. I'm going to enter 3 power inlet. Then, I'm going to click on Compute. From here, I will change power inlet and see temperature. We can add velocity and parameter sweep like this way. Note that velocity and power are calculated one by one. As you can see, we can change power and velocity from here. All combinations is another option that solves the solution for all parameters. I'm going to click on Compute. We can see 9 solution here. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel. I want to generate a very fine quad mesh. I have to change mesh like this way. First, I'm going to separate fin from domains by a rectangle. Next, I want to edit the mesh and deselect the free triangle mesh for the rectangular parts. After that, I'm going to add a free quad mesh. Also deselect useless boundary layers.